When we arrived at the area called Marias Pass, actually just as we arrived, we sort of drove up a steep hill to get there. We had two targets with the we aimed at with the ChemCam instrument to the right of the rover, and one of them was on this very bright, light-toned bedrock. And when we got the data down from that, it turned out that we had upwards of 80% of what we called silica, the highest we'd seen on Mars so far in the mission. So when we got the data down, that's actually when we did one of the very rare backtracks to investigate this very high silica. We don't really have the sort of full understanding yet of what this means, but on Earth, then all the sort of environments where we find this kind of high silica all require some kind of water activity, and often it's also a very, very nice environment to find at least microbial life. It's not normal that we actually drive back where we came from with the rover. Normally we have to go forward, and we have a lot of exciting things ahead of us. But this was so exciting that we had to go back and analyze this some more.